To test for a drop cuboid bone, which is at the end of the metatarsal, with the foot, with the leg in 90 degrees of flexion, with the forefinger and thumb of both hands wrapped around the foot to seal off the cuboid. Then pressure is pushed downwards with plantar flexion of the foot. You will generally find that if there is a dropped cuboid, then the patient will indicate that there is some pain in that area.